Children may need reassuring that what happened was not their fault. My daughter thought she should have been able to stop the abuse herself. I told her that children need help to stop adults doing things they're not supposed to. It's helpful to be clear about who is responsible for the situation. My son blamed my daughter because their dad had to move out. I explained that their dad had behaved badly, so it was nobody's fault but his own. Children may have mixed feelings about the person who abused them, and they need to know that's all right. When I asked her if she missed her cousin, she said she missed playing cards with him, and she was a bit sad not to see him anymore. The experience may leave a child feeling different from other children. My daughter felt very alone until she went to this...